Why did you have to come here?
Look for Donna Mills on Melrose Place, cast in a recurring role as a mysterious woman with a checkered past. No catfights here. She's been welcomed with open claws.
Everyone was very welcoming and lovely, so I feel very at ease.
And don't look for Donna to be under the covers with any of those Melrose men.
No, gosh darn it.